the fighter. So the point of this essentially is that I'm going to survive without menuing or pausing or anything. That is the plan. If I survive, I do. If I don't, then it'll be a fail. I'm still going to end up posting fails though, just so I can get a little bit more leverage with post times and stuff. But I mean, if it's like a really short fail, then I'm not going to, because there's not much content in it, and it would be generally boring, and I'm still trying to give decent content. But yeah, so. My stomach isn't gonna be that great, but I hope it's at least somewhat, like, decent. Okay. So, come over to this weight, hopefully, because they're not trying to place the best right now. Oh, gosh, that's correct. Yeah, I need to be careful. What? Oh, no. If I need out in the water, you can drink in the middle of the water, which I found to be kind of funny. Let's see, you should be able to. Oh no, they fixed it. No, they fixed it. That makes my life really difficult. My favorite is so terrifying. Especially because I'm bigger than it. If I get fully grown, he might know the risk. Be like, this guy is dangerous. That's not too far. Yeah, okay. All my stuff is broken because if it's not, then can't disrupt. There's a second here. And some behind my food. Away from the water, but like close enough that, you know, I can snack on it and go get water whenever I need. So I really hope so. There it is. It definitely doesn't help that it's going to turn night and 2 in-game hours. Hopefully I can hit team by then. This is my growth. This is my growth to team. Team will be once I reach there. So yeah, let's hope I can get the teenager, because if I can, that will certainly help me out a lot. It's very nice though. The game's graphics and animations are insanely well for a Roblox game. Like, these people back then did really well. And you can tell what it's based off. It's based off the IO, but I currently do not have the ability to throw that. Not a problem for me, because this is a pretty good supplement for that. So, like I can, I'm I think I'm fighting, so I'm gonna run out of water because I'm short on, so. If I get up on this edge right here, I might be able to get a drink. Can I send him up on the edge? Can I push him? Come on, I can't see him. Okay. Oh. Okay, that was kind of a little bit in the water, but I'm drinking that one. Also, yeah, sorry for the sniffling and coughing and stuff. I have a cold right now. So, this is what it is, you know? Okay. Stop that. Also, all the videos are long. I might post them in parts because some people will obviously not the video. Icthyovenator was aggressive because it ended up one-shotting me. Kinda sucks, but not much I can do about that. We're gonna come over here, so hopefully I don't get harassed again. There's open water over here, which isn't the best spot because that means there's no alligator guard. But maybe once I get some water here, I'll be able to like roam around a little bit, and hopefully there's something that I can find. I'm definitely gonna need food source. Yeah, guys, I need a food source. Some people are just talking and chat about, you know, what things were. What they were talking about is the dinosaur, and I'm currently playing it because this dinosaur gives the most candy when it's fully raised compared to any other. I don't know if it's going to be compared to how much amber they costed, because this is the most cost one currently again. I just cost it the most. But I'm going to end up doing like a survival list for probably like most creatures. I just decided to do this one because all of my carnivores are raised right now. I've raised them this one, specifically the female, because I already raised my male. Anything dangerous, so in a second I'm gonna have to go into night vision, which is that black and white mode. In a second here. There you go. Don't know how edited these videos are going to be because I don't have an editing software currently, just a recording software. I don't know if there are free ones that are really good. Like you can get a few on your phone, but you know, since I'm on PC, that doesn't really work for me. But yeah. And this is resting because my stamina is pretty darn low right now. That's my family, that's my food, that's my water, that's my health. Although I definitely like a stamina investing sort of thing because it adds a little bit of realism. I don't know. That was a glitch. I would have stopped if I got the extending the match, because sometimes stuff starts happening with this game. It's just a little bit disappointing, but on the description it says that it's a heavy work in progress, so I'm not mad, because the game has done really well so far. Like, the dinosaurs all seem to be generally historically accurate as possible. Which is really nice, you know. It's nice to have a game that adds a little bit of realism. Because most of the Roblox dinosaur games don't really add an element of realism sometimes. They kind of just... Dinosaur is a good choice for that, because overall it's a good game, you know. It's a game that I personally enjoyed a lot. They didn't have a lot of realism factors. You know, there was a lot of things that really didn't build in the realism factor. It makes the game, in my opinion, a little bit less competitive, but I'm not trying to get some dinosaur and fans on my cheeks, but like, the game, in my opinion, is just better. But yeah, I got the beta for Dino X later. Great. That mission. Okay. So, even if you have that couple times, because as you can hear me, I'm generally young, let's go. I got a pack. If he's too big one. I was sure this one's gonna go, but I was in here too. I'll have to see if I can do that. You know, I think it's really cool. It's definitely good. I got 10 more. That's awesome. I got 6 more. That's a lot. I don't know. Have a good day, and I will see you later.